When using WPS Presentation, we want to make changes to the specified content or font of the text. Take this slide as an example. If we want to quickly replace WPS in the text with WPS Office, click the Home tab, then click the Replace drop-down button and choose Replace, or use the shortcut key Ctrl-H. In the pop-up dialog box, enter WPS in the Edit box. We can also set the replacement conditions as needed, such as Match Case and Find Whole Words Only. In the Find What box, enter WPS, while in the Replace With box, enter WPS Office. Click Replace to replace the currently found text. Click Replace All to replace all the text with the specified content. Now there are two fonts in the slide, Open Sans and Tiresias Info Font. How can we unify the fonts quickly? Normally, we select the text box and then change the fonts. But it's too much trouble for us. We can click Home, Replace, and Replace Font in sequence. In the pop-up Replace dialog, choose Open Sans in the Replace box and choose Tiresias Info Font in the Replace With box and click Replace. In this way, we can replace all the text of the Open Sans font with the Tiresias Info font. What a practical feature! Did you get it?